As rivers flow and waters fall, as oceans settle in port of call, your journey on to white shores glide, and there you settle in with pride. And to the rangers who are not Gondor, may your spirit find peace ashore. And to wife and son and kin, may those banks bring bliss with you. May their sacrifice be a beacon to us all.
Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We have learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Aragorn too is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Aragorn who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergon.
watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Did I just hear something?
Want to kill this glob?
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You are proving yourself to be a strong leader. Or a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Now someone's gotta go get it back!
Been a slave to a Caragor, and the slaver got mad!
Why? Suppose it's a bit of a wait.
Funnier than watching the archers make the men dance with the arrows.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves. Sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Here. We almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
This should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Quartermaster's been making so many weapons lately that his grindstone's worn down to almost nothing.
We've done a good job of keeping him supplied with materials.
Yeah, none of his usual skimming off.
Oh! hits him.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
He's coming here soon. Hopefully with the head of the Great
One. Drink!
Drink! Ah!
Yeah.
Beric's been slain.
Hunter by my side. Nothing beats seeing one of their spears punching through a head or two.
Ah, oh, the stink of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
Wait.
Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
never ceases whining about his lost wife, Finrod.
It's incessant.
If you'd seen her, you'd know why. I've never seen a great debut.
Are you ready to join a real army, maggots?
I'd rather die.
Did I just hear something?
Others nearby. Please help, Ranger.
Get me out!
is coming back from it.
Get back to work and stop talking!
It's a bloody tar! Let's kill him!
Wait! Over there! Did you see that?
was man filth.
There's been a murder here.
Someone's sneaking about.
We got you now. You're in for it now! Everyone get in! At once!
Alone. Please, find our friends.
Thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Lazy globs. All the blacksmith's been doing lately is fixing old weapons.
That glob should spend time making new ones than last month.
Those are weird.
That filthy dark!
Broken.